To be honest, this game might be a bust, but I take it as a bust. As somebody that plays Fiddlesticks a lot and going tank, might be a bad idea. But versus Master Yi and Cho'Gath might not be a bad idea. By tank, I mean I'm just gonna go bulky. By bulky, I mean just HP. Got her. I'm doing great on Lassiter. I would like to throw me in there, except that it's not gonna help benefit me anyway. So I got overgrowth and bone plating from the resolve tree, along with summon Airy. That was an awkward bounce. And since I'm a tank, goddamn. Did he flash over the wall? He did. That crow bounce spooked him. Auto attack. Oh my god. I'll be upset if that somehow. I'm focused on everybody else lane. I'm not even at the point where the focus is everybody else lane. Ezra could probably. No, he can't. He's dead. I'm just gonna keep throwing my crows just because I got mana flow banned for my mana problems that I'm gonna be having very soon. But getting Rod of Ages first might be helpful. I guess I get all three just in case. This is probably the one time I'm not gonna be leveled up my drain as I usually do. Always. But it's okay, it's alright. The show goes on. Fiddlesticks got a high win rate. All this extra mana is pretty glorious. Does she have Ignite? No, she has Ghost. This is why you level a Drain first. So you got healed back to damage.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay. So far my CS has been pretty great for auto attacking. Actually, I've been doing spot 10s well. Lex, what's the word? Maybe they'll greet a big brother, Gary. I think it was the first CS I missed, besides the ones that I wasn't looking for. Oh my god, I got my Croak at level 3. Oh my god, my CS is impeccable! Dude! Auto attack and Fiddlesticks is in. I know it's the help of the Eldora ring, but god dang it. Everybody had to wonder. So I'm gonna get the blasted one first for some damage. I could get the utility for mana and hell, but that's not gonna serve me in any way, shape, or form. I still just have like 35 AP. If I get a hard one for those wave controls though. Wow, Lux, that's so rude. I need my drain up now.
An enemy has been slain.
There we go. Where's Master Yistat? She's definitely spending a lot more mana. Trying to stop me from hitting her with crows. I'll take a kill. A kill's a kill. Give me my kill. She's silent, so she can't do much. So one bright side about Crow, the silence. So I don't have my drain, I'll have to rely on potions a lot more than I have to, than I want to. So I'm at 200 stacks. Let me take it to my runes. Oh, she's out of mana. I'm pretty sure I need like 1100 for my Rod of Ages, but I'm not gonna get that. So I'm at 200 for a mana flow band. That's pretty juicy. 13 HP for overgrowth. 15 now. Hey. I'm still leveling up my Crow. I'm gonna stick to my guns. The tank Crow spam Fiddlesticks is in. That's gonna hurt my soul. That Thresh is doing such a good job. Ooh, tank. One more item, I get my Roa. The hell was that noise? Why do Pike have like random lines? Like, oh, I did not land.
Ally has been slain.
There go Lux. She's murdering me in CS. Don't just fight. You could have just walked away. Y'all both out of mana. She just happened to do like a double kill with her ultimate. Maybe she flash. I need 750 for Rite of Ages, so I'm gonna get there. I'm gonna still play the slow game. The slow game of just auto attacking my main wave. She's coming back. She could easily clear this whole wave, honestly. The way she's building. Wow. Alright, let's start getting my drain. That's who he was top lane. This hit her so she can't do nothing else. Oh yeah. See, the Rite of Ages will be helpful. One more hit for the Metaphor Band and I'll be able to have my free regen. Got her. Why does it still give me the cast though? That's the weird part. It still give me the cast. Yeah, I was hoping that it didn't clip me when I feared him away, but I guess it did. Okay, they both died. Okay. They got me. They hindered my progress, I guess. I guess Lux was being oppressed, to be honest. Imagine he would die, actually, if he chased that Echo. From his ultimate, if he goes in. And I'm pretty sure Echo could put the boot in him. So my thing is up. I will use TP, honestly. Look at that damage from that E. Now she knows I'm low on my E. I'm gonna use everything I got to take the minions. Yeah. 10 minutes, not bad for a Fiddlesticks Rod of Ages. Gotcha. Hmm. I'm not gonna say anything. I know exactly what I did. I'll attack the hell out of Thresh. Like, it was gonna be good if I was actually near Lux. The thing is, I wasn't. Okay, now we can go in. This Thresh had his ability just to walk up near me. I don't like that, dog. Maybe we get boots of bootsiness. I think I might get a Rylai's too. Your team has destroyed a turret. I think I might. I have enough HP, right? They have about 2,000. I've never seen Fizzing get up to 3,000 HP though. I'm surprised they didn't ban him during champion select, so I'm happy I got my Fiddlesticks mid lane. Kaiser either gave up because our team just backed away or something of the sort. That's not my you. This Pike is going in. Whatever. Your Ham Master Supreme. Like, I understand. If you want to go in and fight, yeah, that's good enough. I'm gonna hit him with that. The end is near. Woo, I got like three of them. Either way, I got an assist. I thought my ult would get you a lot closer, but they're really fast. Who'd have guessed? That crow bounce though. I think I got the assist from Master Yi and not. No, it hit Master Yi. I think Cho'Gath died on sudden impact from the Kaiser AFK. I figured as much. To be fair, it is 7-17. To be fair, I am farming my life away. To be fair, Master Yi is the only hyper carry that they have. If he gets online, pretty much screwed. I'm screwed. I thought Cho'Gath was nearby, like, goddamn. How'd I let that dinosaur get next to me? Wow, my HP gain is not that much. 2,000 with two Hellfighters. How much HP is this? 306 plus another. Oh my god, 500 HP and I have a 2,000 HP. This is how much HP I will get at level 15. I'm not saying it's a bad thing to be him. got him. Like, it's alright to be a Headmaster Supreme, but like... Jesus. Like... it's alright to be a Headmaster Supreme, but none of us was in a position to be anywhere near that. I don't have all either. Headmaster Supreme! I like to be Headmaster Supreme a lot of times, though. Should have waited. Wait is not my forte either. That's why I'm not in college. But anyway, I got 2k HP. It's blocked, only reduced 305 damage. I guess I'm only taking like late damage from Lux. 79 HP, that means I won't even have 2,000. That's how low Phyllis's HP is. I won't even have 2,000 HP. Jesus. The end is near. Guys, that's a no-no. I don't even say anything. Okay, this seems to be in mid, so I'm just coming to... I'm going to buy item first and then go in the mid. Without any boots. That's how I roll. That's how you lose team fights, by the way. That's how you lose games. Okay, I guess I can't... I guess I gotta stick with my team. I did not know that was gonna land. She should try it. Oh, I'm dead anyway. Rank 1 boots for the win, baby! Like, Kaiser was gonna catch up either, like, with her E. I would've just died either way, so I was like, might as well try something. Should I get a Zillion? Hey, no. It's all about stacking that much HP up. I'm basically like an Anivia with this much HP. 2,000. Level 12. I would get Merc Trance. For one reason only. Majority of them are AP. Chugaf, her, him. Only one does not. Well, I guess Gwen Sue's. I guess it'll help tremendously versus Yi. But it's still majority AD. Should have W. She's dead. You guys didn't see that fear, right? My finger was on the wrong button. I clicked it down. Damn, I won't get to him. An enemy has been slain. But that guy will. Not even paying attention. So don't do it, guys. So I probably don't do any real damage. We don't need our glasses here. We just need more HP. Like, we don't invest in our glasses here. I got Groot, we can still win. Okay. So let's group. It's already 22 minutes. What leagues is literally a shit show now. Yeah, it is. It always is. AE is so weak right now. I'm gonna say ignite, but it's not ignite. Was he? No, he wasn't invisible. Just took a good guess. Where's Elza? Where's Ezreal? Like, where's her team at? Not enough HP. That's why I figure. Wait, my corpse still getting? I saw the green thing on the floor. I guess my corpse is still getting the thing. To be fair, they ran into me. That Pike decided to just tumble in. Well, I help the Garen if I can't escape. Actually, it's actually far from over. The only person is gonna be issue is Cho, but I could just burst him down, kinda. You should be completely fine, actually. Yeah, something like that if we actually grouped. I'm doing it for the lulls. Like, there's a thing between purposely trying to win, and then there's a thing besides. And there's a thing between just doing it just for lulls. Don't go bot lane. Garen, I know you're a space nugget, but come back here, my man. Did she actually ghost after that? Did that? Oh, it just missed! Okay. Oh, I was like, because she turned around a corner, I lost vision. I was like, ugh. God, Vision. Vision's OP. Vision's the most OP thing I've ever seen in this game. because I had to like actually do a full animation before I could actually do a full fear. So he did a stupid thing where he did a T-pose, but it didn't go off because he turned around the corner and it went dark. You got Merc Tress too. So my fear only lasts like a millisecond. You can just die, bro. I said, I'm probably just stacking HP right now. She got the Magi's? Huh. I should get that too. I am just building like majority just all health. I am just getting there. I just want to see. Let's see. It was much health as that man, except that he's like triple times my. Hit him. Oh yeah, that burn damage. Disgusting. Well, I guess we're split pushing. That's the name of the game. But at least I have so much mana, though. What is happening, first of all, this game? How much is for our ally? Is this like 600? 900, Jesus. Third Windrake. Oh snap, we fast as hell, boys. So are we just split pushing or something? I don't want to. He's probably dead. That's just trying his hardest. Gonna do it.
An ally has been slain.
He's gonna do it, got her. Alright, just stack more HP. When in doubt, stack more HP. That's what I've been learning. So far I got 179 HP. I know this game could have been a lot smoother and I could have been a lot better, but I decided not to and decided just to throw all that away just to have for fun. Was 0% cooldown reduction. That is terrible. This is a horrible Fiddlesticks build. How bad can we get this Fiddlesticks build? Feels bad. He's gonna die to burn.
An ally has been slain.
Wayne Drake, don't fail me now. Woo! Blue crew. What? Is that ghost? Oh, it is. Weird. Oh.
I feel your fear.
I don't think they have the manpower to actually do it. And the fact that I'm still alive is also another thing. What kind of health items can I get? This is the bulkiest fiddlesticks I've ever seen. Don't do a lot of damage either. I think Garen lost his goddamn marbles. It worked out somehow too. They're not gonna catch him. I did get hit because I was paying attention to the Thresh. I saw Ezreal and Garen at the front. I guess they both died somehow? Somehow. Echo should be able to like the one shot that Lux. Or just one shot him. Whatever, one of the two. That man's been an MR? No, yes. Kinda. Like, this is a 34-minute game. The longer this game go on, the stronger I become. I guess Charlie have become strong too, but other than that, the stronger I become. Infinity stacking HP, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, joy. Technically, my infinite stacking HP is not as good as Cho'Gath because he has like how much? 900. That's sort of like quadruple. Run! You know what? Oh, just back. I'm not that strong. I'm not that strong. Yes, it is sad. I believe in Fiddlestick Strikes as much as the next guy, but I could be like an exorcist. I know for a fact that I could have killed both of them, not with this build. Especially with this build, I couldn't kill both of them. No, still couldn't. Just didn't have ult. That card disappeared. That was unnaturally. This is a pathway. Look at that burn, baby. fuck is that, a towel first? Now we can kill everything. Now we get everything first. Okay, everybody's just a ham monster. I'm a ham monster. Ham monsters everywhere. Give me more HP. If they focus the next, they could probably win. But I guess just kill everybody, right? I didn't even break 4k HP. I didn't break 4k HP in 40 minute game. Jesus, this game.